flew away. And then there were wolves, but they weren't too affectionate.
No piñata, no punch, no pony to party with Pinky. There was no cake! The super awesome new trick I came up with to impress the Wonderbolts was wasted on some wannabes who came dressed up like the Wonderbolts. There was a 6-hour line to meet the real Wonderbolts.
Right as I was about to introduce myself to the pony of my dreams, the very handsome and successful Robert Pony Jr., mind you, who waved screaming mad ponies trampled me and almost ruined my dress!
I waited in line forever to get my favorite author to sign my copy of A Harrowing History and Magical Mishaps, but by the time I reached the front, he had already left for the day. I bought a pre-signed copy, but I really wanted to ask him about his research methodology.
But I was here with my bestest best friends.
And with a group of ponies this cool.
But my critter, pony friends and I turned things around.
And had a lot of fun spending time together.
Wait a minute. I didn't realize you went to the Grand Galloping Gala again.
And wear this dress 2 years in a row? Why, that would be the absolute worst thing ever!
Tell me about it.
Silly Spike. We didn't go to the Grand Galloping Gala.